Let's go ahead and assume that the fiber has already been laid. How does the FCC look at broadband from a regulatory point of view? Does the FCC look at broadband as a commercial service or critical infrastructure?